Please welcome Mr. Stephan Winkelmann, President and CEO, Automobili Lamborghini.
Now, it's a very great honor for me to be able to present to you the Lamborghini concept car we have for you this evening. Lamborghini's product strategy is based on two model series, the Murciélago and the Gallardo. And our big promise is that each and every year we will be launching a new product. This year it was the Gallardo LP560/4. And the product strategy and the entire strategy of Lamborghini has been a success. In the first 9 months of this year, we delivered 5% more cars than in the previous year. And our economic results are once again on record-setting course. But in order to achieve a quantum leap in growth, you have to think about a third model series. And that is why it is a great pleasure to present for me now to present to you the new concept car.
Bella, molto bella. Meine Damen und Herren, der Lamborghini Estoque. Wir haben uns Gedanken darüber gemacht, welches Fahrzeug das Wachstum der Marke wirklich fördern könnte, ohne dabei wohlgemerkt die Markenwerte zu verbessern. Und wir sind dann zu dem Schluss gekommen, dass eine wahre italienische
And we came to the conclusion that a really Italian, extremely sporty and also elegant saloon or sedan is really missing on our roads. The Lamborghini Estoque is a concept car with four doors. We have four individual seats, and it has a luggage compartment volume of more than 450 liters. Now, this car has a strong V10 middle engine with permanent all-wheel drive and, of course, with a very precisely tuned running gear. So, in other words, it's a car for everyday use, which is completely consistent with Lamborghini's brand values, extreme, uncompromising, and Italian. And the name, Estoque, comes from the corrida. So Estoque means is the dagger of the torero, of the bullfighter. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I am very proud to show you this car, the Lamborghini Estoque, Lamborghini's most recent concept car. Thank you for your attention.